They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures from Folsom Prison. That's where I want.